Siouxland man is awaiting sentencing after pleading guilty to federal charges of manipulating water sample tests at Sioux City's wastewater treatment plant. According to court documents obtained by KCAU, Schwarty pleaded guilty in U.S. District Court to charges of conspiracy to defraud the U.S. and falsifying information. Schwarty was accused of adding extra chlorine to wastewater on the days E. coli samples were taken. His sentencing hearing will be scheduled at a later date.